Thanks for joining this quick troubleshooting screencast brought to you by Salesforce Support. To see more content like this, hit subscribe. In this video, we will learn how to apply an activity filter to a Salesforce Maps marker layer. Activity filter is used to display only the records with or without Salesforce tasks or events that meet criteria you specify. Open the Salesforce Maps marker layer editor by creating a new or editing an existing marker layer. Select the Filters tab and then Filter by Activity to the left of the marker layer builder. The default setting shows records with or without tasks and with or without events. Filter your records by selecting the with or without operators from the drop-down menus in line with either tasks or events and clicking Add Filter to apply field filters from either the task or event object. Remember that your marker layer will display records for the Salesforce Maps base object you selected. For example, selecting accounts as your Salesforce Maps base object and adding an activity filter for events will display accounts with or without a specific type of related event on the map. Click Save and Plot or Save and Refresh to save your changes and plot the marker layer on the map. For more information, check out help.salesforce.com or join us on the trail at trailblazer.salesforce.com.